Now that you're here, I can tell you more. Panoptes used ancient magic to control the three mages who create fire, water, and air for Azada. Now he controls all three elements. Panoptes makes inhabitants pay for them. They must buy them in his magic store. As payment, he only accepts the oversized diamonds found in Azada's mines. The people of Azada are forced to work long hours in the mines to pay for their use of these basic elements. To save Azada, you must enter the worlds of fire, water, and air.
Thank you. Hello again. Once my town was known not only for its ever-burning fire and enormous volcano, but also for the miracle of our fire fruit trees. But now they're frozen. Leaving Panoptis House, I lost my protective amulet. Have you seen it? I'm so grateful for your help. Take this healing ribgrass. I'm sure you can use it.